Hi, I'm Aleš Zamuda. I'm an associate professor at University of Maribor. My background is in computer science and informatics, and my academic focuses are on AI, evolutionary algorithms, and HPC research. And my teaching focus is C++, assembly, MPI, Hadoop, HPC, and AI, especially in the higher levels. I like to learn how technology works and then contribute to scientific research with new contributions. I also like to give back by teaching interested students about it. My research into HPC and AI is funded by the University of Maribor, a Slovenian research agency, and the European Union's Research and Innovation Program. I began with modeling and animating 3D ecosystems with my C++ program in OpenGL. Then I moved to using HPCs for gaining insight into the inner workings of AI in evolutionary algorithms. I'm also currently part of a team with Intel that combines this and as an integrated platform. The Intel oneAPI Educator Program materials helped immensely. I used the teaching kits, and from there I used the assignments and some PowerPoint presentations, and I plan to use more quizzes and presentations from this kit next year. I used videos to learn about oneAPI too. It's from the knowledge bank there, and it's really great. I also enriched the experience of my students by enabling them to learn about oneAPI via Intel Cloud's platform through Python notebooks in an easy and understandable manner. For research also, I'm exploring oneAPI to improve the speed of my calculations on HPC. Intel Developer Cloud is amazing. It's accessible through connecting to the cloud, and it works perfectly. It was always useful. I told students which assignments they can pick and showed them how to access and test these assignments. And when they submitted, I scored their submitted work. I think the educators should care about the oneAPI Educator Program, because it allows them to introduce to the students the advanced materials and current topics in programming. When introducing it by using this program, I would suggest to not require the hardest tasks at the start. Have something simpler for introducing the tasks. And when you are using then these tasks with the students, don't forget to include a task that does show the full potential of oneAPI to the students, maybe in such manner that it upgrades the current programming capability of the students, so that it really shows that it's something useful.